They say beauty is in the eye of the beholder, that the perception of beauty is subjective. We agree. In this new year, we challenge you to set aside personal feelings, tastes, and opinions, to look a little deeper, to consider lingering and letting what you see or chance upon surprise you, wow you, and intrigue you. Why? Because it's a new year, and seeing things in a new way might just lead us all to the next big discovery. To potentially better therapies for cancer, to better plastics and better soaps, to cleaner water, and new insights into climate change. At the College of Science and Engineering, we have a long history of pushing the boundaries, of doing our best to look at the world in different ways. We investigate big ideas at the smallest scale. We test shape-changing textiles for smart clothing. We head to the skies to ensure safer, more fuel-efficient aircrafts. We map our lakes and rivers and study the soil and the rocks around us. We go to the far reaches of our planet and its depths. At the College of Science and Engineering, we're more than meets the eye. So yes, beauty is in the eye of the beholder. But this new year, how about lingering a little more, looking a little deeper? Because the more we look, the more we see. And the more we see, the more we learn. May 2020 bring you joy and new discoveries.